Beyonce, it seemed like it was just yesterday when you were growing up and all you wanted to be was an entertainer. I remember Star Six, Girls Time, and Destiny's Child, and all the passion that you would give. Today you're an icon, and I'm so proud of that. But I'm even more proud of the person that you are today.
When Beyonce was a kid, there was always singing and dancing and putting on shows. I mean, nobody wanted to come to our house. And they'd say, oh, no, I don't want to come in. Because if they came in, they had to sit through a show and they would charge them for the tickets.
You know, Beyonce, in addition to being just a beautiful young woman, she's been a role model and a powerful presence for young girls and women all around the world.
You are so much more than just a pop star or an icon. You represent the dream.
It's just so many charitable things that she does that she doesn't look for the press on it. She just does it from the heart.
She makes songs that will live forever, but actually there's a lot of people who will just live because she fulfilled her destiny.
Can I sing it?
All my single ladies, all the single ladies.
All I know is for the past 15 years, she's been number one.
Beyonce has made history, and she's not even 30 yet.
It's a little hard to put her in any particular category. Being an artist, as a singer, and she's an actress, she's an entrepreneur. She inspired me to want to be more of an artist.
She is able to go many different places, but keep still that class, and I like that.
Seeing my sister perform at the inauguration ball, that was definitely a moment where we all were so extremely proud to know and love her.
I can remember when she was a kid and she saw Whitney Houston and she said, one day I'm gonna do that. And I was like, yeah, baby, okay, that's really nice. But one day I was actually at the Super Bowl and she was performing the national anthem and I just cried because it was unbelievable that she's done so many of the things that she said that she'd do.
I just call her Auntie, and I love her.
Great performers have a sound and style that is all their own. And that's why so many people love Beyonce, and so do I.
For this young girl, who's still very young, for her to already be there, the story's not over. So we'll have to see what happens.
I'm very proud of her, very proud of the woman that she is, the role model she provides to so many women, and I truly congratulate her tonight on all her success. Thanks so much.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Tina Knowles.
I sang to Beyoncé as a beautiful baby girl, but it wasn't too long before she was singing back to me and to the whole world. Only 29 years old, for 15 of those years, you've been on the stage wowing crowds everywhere, raising the bar and setting new standards and still managing to stay grounded and a beautiful person. And so it's my honor to present my daughter Beyoncé with a Billboard Millennium Award.
Well, I first of all want to thank Billboard Awards for being so wonderful to me and my crew. I'd like to start off by thanking my foundation, which is my family. Mom, you have taught me everything I know by example, and you are a phenomenal woman, and I love you so much. And I love you too, Jules. I'd like to thank my father for teaching me so much about the music industry and teaching me about drive and teaching me about work ethic. Thank you, Dad. I'd like to thank Kelly and Michelle and Destiny's Child. I wouldn't be standing on the stage if it wasn't for y'all. I'd also like to thank the original members of Destiny's Child, LaToya Luckett and Latavia Robinson. I'd also like to thank my best friend. And I don't want to put you on the spot because I know they're probably putting the camera in your face right now. But I love me some Jay-Z. And I have to say thank you to all the legends that said all of those beautiful things to me. I grew up loving and admiring all of the people that were on that tape, and I cannot believe they said those things about me. God bless you guys. And thank you so much. This is a moment I have to soak in because it's gonna be, and it is, one of the best memories of my life. So thank you.